A Shippensburg woman has been charged with embezzling money from the state system of higher education. U.S. Attorney General's office says 56-year-old Colleen McQueenie stole $40,000 from the Women's Consortium of the Pennsylvania State System of Higher Education while serving as the statewide treasurer. McQueenie is accused of taking the money through ATM withdrawals and checks. If found guilty, McQueenie could face 10 years in prison and a fine. Right now in York County,